What's up guys, Tech here with another video, and in the video of today I'm going to talk about the GoPro adapter for microphones, for external microphones. I don't do unboxing, I've now connected with my GoPro. The sound is really a big difference, especially because I use that GoPro also now in a different mount for also external microphones. So I now use a clip-on microphone. I will also show you guys how it is with the Rode Video Micro, and that microphone is of course much better for pocket and all that kind of stuff. It's very expensive, and also if you see the box, that's why I also don't really did an unboxing. The box isn't very special, so it's only really the adapter inside of it and a paper like update your GoPro to the latest software. No, normally I do that, and it's also on the later, so no problems with that. So the audio with the clip-on microphone is okay. This is also not the best clip-on microphone, but with the overall experience, it's okay. The Rode Video Micro is a little bit better, I personally find, with the GoPro with the adapter. But it's really a big difference, because the normal, the audio of the GoPro is really poor. Really many noise in the background. And also with external microphones, you still have some noise, of course, in the background, but it's really depending also on the microphone. So we'll now switch to the Video Micro to let you guys see the difference with that microphone. So I've now switched to the Video Micro. Both microphones I've tested out now on the standard mic mode. You have also standard mic plus, and then you have a little bit boost. So if you speak a little bit low, you still have some boost that your voice is still hearable, but of course then you have some noise. So I will try to use as much as possible just on the standard way. I personally find it better, of course, with the Video Micro. And also if you like to hold the camera in your hand, maybe I will also do that sometimes. It's a little bit easier, of course. Still, the adapter is pretty big. It's not like very small thing like with the older GoPro cameras that you just have a small cable and it works. But also this adapter you can also charge the same time if you like to use it for the microphone. So that isn't even that bad. So the overall experience with that adapter, I'm very okay with, and I don't think that it's really that kind of big special thing, but of course it's a little bit better for me personally, so I can use my microphones, because my mobile phone could not do that. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like, make sure to be subscribed and hit that notification bell. Some people say that you should do that. So if you didn't do that yet, make sure to do so, because if you have many channels where you subscribed on, you will not find any new video of mine, of course. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video.